There's the car in all its glory.
Oh.
Morning after the Derby. Right now we're getting ready to head off to the Coldwater Parade. This thing's gonna be in it. Crowd's gonna love it. All of our sponsors are from Coldwater, so we figured it would be nice for us just to put it in the parade. Doesn't cost any money, it's for free. Good way to advertise and maybe get some new sponsors. Got a whole bunch of candy we can pass out. We got some music hooked up. We're gonna be playing music while we're in the parade. So we're gonna load up and make our way over there today. We're in the parade lineup now. Got all of our signs and sponsor stuff hooked up on the truck and trailer. We're a little bit past halfway on that. Getting everything taped down. Both of our trophies we won now are gonna be on the roof. The same cars won them both. Got a whole bunch of candy and all kinds of cool stuff to pass out. All the young kids will be doing that.
You got us.
We got lots of taffies, and one of our sponsors, Shell, gave us a whole bunch of stuff. We got shop towels and cup holders and all kinds of cool stuff like that they gave us. It's pretty cool for free. And we got even more candy coming, so, well, plenty to pass out.
Oh, yeah.
Plus we got the...
Mitch in his Derby car. I won't kids when he throws anything. Well, the parade's over, and here comes the old Derby crew again. Rock and roll. Trophy's hung on good.
Hurry.
There's ours. See ya.
See you back at your house later on today.
All right.